Hi, I'm Linda Rafis, and I'm a co-coordinator and assistant professor of biotechnology and biology.
I'm Steve Gosshorn, an associate professor at Bucks County Community College in biology and biotechnology.
My name is Chelsea Carrez, and I'm a biotechnology major.
Biotechnology is a subfield, if you will, of the pharmaceutical industry that deals with products that are made from naturally occurring sources.
We have two programs here at Bucks. One is a certificate program. The other program is a two-year degree program.
If you're right out of high school, if you have no background in science whatsoever, the associate degree may be better for you.
Or many students elect to go on to get their bachelor's degrees at other institutions.
You're going to learn how to separate and identify the major molecules studied in biotech and pharmaceutical companies.
In the biotechnology program here, I have learned DNA replication and cloning, and we got to work with stem cells and mammalian cells.
Most of the time in the classroom is actually in the laboratory, and you are getting practical experience in life sciences.
And what you would learn is how to use a variety of basic laboratory instruments such as pipetters, glassware, spectrophotometers, and various kind of what we call basic laboratory instrumentation.
The classes are relatively small, so that means that the professors can help you more one-on-one.
Our program is a very hands-on program. Most of the time that you spend on campus, you will be in laboratories doing experiments and learning techniques.
You perform a series of lab experiments every week, and even from semester to semester, your science experiments are related. So by the end of the 2 years, you've done a whole little project from start to finish.
The professors here at Bucks genuinely want you to succeed, so they're always here offering help.
In this course, you learn all the different steps that are involved in producing a biological product.
So the best opportunities for entry level, which you would have as an associate degree, or even perhaps if you're returning to take the certificate, are in the biomanufacturing sector.
A student graduating with a two-year degree will be able to gain employment as an entry-level biotechnician.